So this is what we tend to do now, just for a flow for her base. A lot of this is how to move around the body, how to, I'm basically constantly testing her balance and her base, and this is one of the things that I do to help facilitate that. So, and we can go pretty much anywhere on this as far as the, as far as whatever she wants to try, if it's hip throws or things like that. And so I use a lot of Wing Chun. Keep going. Yep, you just go. Yep. So I use a lot of Wing Chun energy sensing type stuff to make sure she can't get in. But you'll also see some of the stuff we just showed you, you know, come into play. She's got to work. There we go. And this is all about the instructor, when they work with the student, allow them opportunities. So at different points when she's working stuff, I may just stay there in a position and see if she picks it up, because sometimes she may not pick up what I'm giving her. There we go. So she takes it and I go through. There we go. I may continually give her something if she's continually making a mistake on, you know, say arm control, or continually lets me have her head. So she'll change that and work some nice stuff along that. So the instructor's job is not to say, I'm better than you, I'm gonna show you. The instructor's job is to say, I'm gonna see how I can make you better, which is very different. So I don't have an ego in this. She can throw me, she can pick me up, do whatever. And I'm just gonna challenge her, that's my job. And make it harder for her to just get things. But sometimes I'll let her have it, because that gives her growth and checks to see if she can find the opportunity in the movement. So I can go two different ways. One is like that, which is kind of a flow. This is like a noodle flow, really relaxed. So on my end, she'll go however she's going. But I'm gonna do it just as light as possible. Let her have all these different things. I give her very gentle pressure. There we go. Which allows her to flow. Then I can ramp it up to where I'm just strong and stiff. So now she has to work against that. So lever and foot positioning really become a different beast at this point, or have a higher demand for success. They have to be in play. Keep going. And it also conditions them like crazy. So I give resistance, added strength, she has to work out of it. I have to give her both ways, because she may not be against somebody who's stronger than her. She's pretty strong. But there are times she might. So, and other times that's why I'll be loose. And you challenge them, make sure that they work their mechanics properly. That if they're going to do a hip throw, they're going to do some sort of takedown. Or if they're going to try and shut you up. So another one that I'll work sometimes is just energy, Wing Chun style energy, just for to challenge her just on getting in to me. So. So I'll disrupt center line at different times.
So frustrating.
And a lot of this is because I'm reading her.